even as our people were mercilessly being slaughtered by the Nazis, over 500,000 Jews were heroically fighting against the Germans as proud members of the Red Army of the Soviet Union. The Soviet Jewish veterans of World War II were some of the most heroic and decorated of the war.
Я тоді попав в воїнську частину танкову. От мене назначили командиром танкової роти.
Recognition for their sacrifice has been a long time coming.
Rage, rage, yeah!
When Ragers reach out to these unsung heroes, they honor men and women who fought for our freedom and find inspiration for their own unique sense of Jewish pride.
Ми хочемо, як від нашої організації Rage, ми хочемо вас поздравити і сказати, поблагодарити, що те, що ви займалися цим в ці роки, щоб ми могли зараз цим жити наших життя в Америці.
Спасибо.
As they connect with their grandparents' generation, the Ragers are rewarded with heroic stories of the war and with the difficulties of being Jewish in the Soviet Army.
Примерно. Ну, много ушли в армію. Остальные, хто остався там, всіх убили. 29 мая 42-го года.
Я в 41-м году еще вынесла с поля боя 41 раненого. И меня наградили орденом Красного Знамя. И я получила вначале в январе.
Going to the veteran's house that Sunday and hearing his story, I was able to connect to those feelings that I had for my grandfather that weren't developed as a young boy.
After the war, Russian Jews would struggle not against Nazism, but against the persecution of Stalinism. The children and grandchildren of these veterans would soon leave the country their parents fought for, an exodus that continues to this day.
My parents said there were pogroms there. They were afraid that we were going to get killed, so that's why we left.
Having heard the story of my grandfather and what he went through in World War II, it's literally a miracle that I'm here.
Rage has developed a unique approach to inspire an entire generation. Each year, hundreds of young Russian Jews complete the Rage Leadership Fellowship and Israel Trip program, a transformative experience with 250 hours of Jewish education, social bonding, and leadership development. In just a few years, approximately 11% of all Russian Jewish 18 to 30-year-olds in the New York area have completed the Rage program. Thousands are now involved in Jewish life, and Rage alumni are found in leadership roles at countless Jewish organizations. Hundreds of Rage alumni weddings over the past 6 years have been the start of a new generation of Jewish families. And Rage members consistently form the largest collegiate and young professional group marching at the Israel Day Parade. Talk about pride in being Jewish. Today, there are any number of problems facing the Jewish people. Rage is busy solving one of them, ensuring a Jewish future for an entire generation of Russian Jews.
I think Rage, the existence of it, is extremely important. Just because it's taught me more than the American school system, more than my parents, more than anyone has ever taught me about Judaism.
Reconnecting to my Jewish roots reawakened a desire to reconnect to my Russian roots, in fact. And it really helped me shape my identity in a lot of ways to a point where I'm really happy with who I am and who I'm going to be.
Our grandparents and great-great-grandparents fought for us to be able to be Jewish freely, so I take that very seriously with me and wanting to continue that tradition and being able to preserve that for my children.
That the next generation of Russian Jews is pursuing their own Jewish identity is, in a very real way, a fulfillment of these veterans' mission.
Що ти хочеш такої організації? І ти це знаєш.
А чому ти рад?
А тому що там ти зустрічаєшся з євреями, і становиш більше єврейкою.
I do believe my grandfather is a hero.
Maybe he didn't know he was a hero. Maybe he's not trying to be a hero, but that, to me, that's a hero.
What he has done for the family is something that we will not forget.
These proud veterans fought and sacrificed for our freedom. It's now up to us to ensure that their legacy is never forgotten.